Mason Leo. The fact that Clayton Kershaw did not make the All-Star game, or even as a reserve, is horrible. He's one of the best pitchers in the game. He's the reigning MVP. Yes, I know he's not had the best season, but he's better than Cueto, any other pitchers who are in the race. I think if Kershaw doesn't make the final vote, then there's something wrong with the voters. Mason Leone, ESPN Deportes.